Hello viewer, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I have showed you how to plot Langmuir-Fernley's or SIPS model and Radlich-Peterson isotherm model. Today I would like to show you how to fit Temkin isotherm model in Origin. So, Temkin isotherm model. This model assumes linear rather than logarithm decrease of heat of adsorption while ignoring extremely low and very high concentration. It also assumes uniform distribution of bonding energy up to some maximum bonding energy. So the simplified form of Temkin isotherm can be written as n equal to V ln S, where n is the amount adsorbed at equilibrium, C is the equilibrium concentration, V is constant related to the heat of adsorption, which is equal to RT by V. V is Temkin constant, T is absolute temperature, R is gas constant, and A is Temkin isotherm constant. Well, in order to plot Temkin isotherm, I have taken my data from origin sheet to Excel. Now click plot, then select scatter. So you can select A as x axis, B as y axis, then at, then up. So here is your isotherm. Now, in order to fit Temkin equation, you can go to analysis, then fitting, non-linear curve fit, then open dialog. So now you can select category as new and name it Temkin isotherm model. Then you can also rename function as Temkin model. So after this, then click next. So independent variable is C and dependent variable is N, and parameters are A and B. So then click next. So parameters initial value is 1, then you need to create the function. So our function is then ln so here is our function. So after this click next, then click next. So you need to select boundaries. So values of A greater than 0. So you need to make it 0. Similarly, the values of B should be greater than 0. So then click next, then click next, then finish. So here is your graph. So then you can click one iteration. After this, click fit until converged. Finally, click OK. So if you click yes, then your report sheet will be displayed here. If you click no, then OK. So here is your parameters A and D, and R square value is this. So that's for today. Thanks for watching.